Knapsack using brute force. So before we look on to Knapsack problems, first I would explain what's a brute force. So brute force is a straightforward approach to solve a problem, usually directly based on the problem's statement and definition of the concept involved. So what's a brute force again? We can explain brute force by simply taking a problem of swapping. So the basic problem of swapping is we can use a third variable and first we can assign the third variable to A, then A equal to B and B equal to temp, right? This is the direct approach of solving swapping of two numbers. But one of the most trickiest problem to solve the swapping is A equal to A plus B, B equal to A minus B and A equal to A minus B. Now both involve swapping, but the first one is the direct approach and is the brute force algorithmic way to solve the swapping problem. Similarly,